somebody who was always there for me. She was my best friend until we were 16. In fact, we both found out we were witches at the same time. Then she moved to the other realm. Hey, Kathy, it's me, Sabrina.
Oh my gosh, Sabrina Ballerina.
Chatty Kathy.
This is so weird. I was just thinking about you and Beth Conley's slumber party.
That time you put my bra in the freezer? Talk about colder than a witch's. Never mind.
So what's up, Sabrina?
I just missed you and wanted to see how you were doing.
I'm great. I'm working as a travel agent in the other realm. Hey, why don't you pop over for a visit? Unless you've got more important things going on in your life.
I'll be right there.
Sabrina, it is so great to see you.
You too. Wow, what a place. You must be doing really well, huh?
I'm very lucky. I have a very loyal clientele. After their first trip with me, they always seem to come back for more.
So what's your specialty? Time travel, outer galaxy tours, river rafting on Jupiter?
Actually, my specialty is relaxation getaways for people that are really stressed out by everyday life.
Boy, did I come to the right place.
Hey, Kathy. I had the worst day at the office today. My new boss is a complete gargoyle. Literally. Any chance you can book me a getaway right now?
Absolutely. Seth, say hello to my old friend Sabrina.
Nice to meet you. Yeah, that bad day stuff must be contagious. I had one too.
Then you should come up with me to Cloud 10. It's such a trip.
Cloud 10? I thought they only went up to 9.
This is a new state-of-the-art cloud. 30% fluffier than 9 and a silver lining that'll knock your socks off.
Oh, I don't know about this.
Come on, what do you have to lose? Except your problems.
What the heck? I am on vacation.
Here we are.
Wow, this is incredible. Everyone seems so mellow.
The longer you're up here, the mellower you get.
Hey, Kathy. Thanks for another great trip. Bob back there, he likes it so much he wants to extend his stay.
I'll get him squared away. Andy, this is Sabrina. She's a first-timer.
So what kind of